Helinox is a producer of lightweight camping gear, and I'm the proud owner of 4 Helinox Chair Ones. And this is the Helinox table one that I've been using for the last couple of months. So if you're interested in lightweight but comfortable camping, watch the video review. Since the Helinox Chair Ones that I own, I've become a great fan of Helinox products. And it's no different with this Helinox table one. Look at its size, pack size. It's 41 centimeters long by 11 centimeters in diameter. And it weighs 690 grams, and that's with the package. So if you get rid of the package, you lose a couple of grams, and the table only weighs 625 grams. But now the big trick about the table, because it's foldable, and it's foldable in a very neat way. Just watch what I do. Okay, when I said package, I of course mean the carrying bag. And it's a very nice carrying bag because of the fact that it's got a good carrying handle and a carrying handle. And there are also quite a lot of loops. There are 5 of them, so you can also attach this one to a backpack or to your cycle panniers, and it's a very good quality. Then the table, we have the tabletop and, well, 2 poles, 2 more poles, and, well, basically the system that people who know the Helinox chairs, well, this is basically the same. The only thing you have to do is connect this aluminium legs and all the support aluminium tubes, and there you have the basis of the table. Then get these 2 on top of here. First this one, and because you can stretch it, it's very easy to do, onto the ball bearing. Whoa, sorry, wrong way around. Onto the ball bearing. This takes no effort whatsoever. And this one, same trick. And then the clever part, it's the tabletop. It just clicks in here on one side, and then with a little bit of effort, you click it on the other side. And there you have the Helinox table one in finished condition. As you can see, 2 cup holders made out of mesh. But now let's get into the details of the table. The legs, the aluminium legs, they come from the pole manufacturer DAK. And DAK is known for poles for Hilleberg tents. I believe they're in Nordex, they're in Nigor tents. Some MSR tents uses them. So it's a high quality pole. And DAK and Helinox are, in fact, I'm not sure if they're legally the same company, but they're from the same family, Korean family. Then, okay, the poles, I can say something about them as well. They have got a anodized coating on top of it. This one is blue, I think they're in different colors as well. And it's, of course, anodizing is quite a harmful process to nature. But DAK has been working on this process for, I think, about 8 years. And they call their new anodizing technique their green anodizing technique. And they use less and different acids that that you need normally for the anodizing process. And they also treat the water that's being used for this, so it's being recycled. Then on to the connectors. When the chair one came onto the market, everybody was very, well, let's say, reluctant about the connectors itself, because they're made out of nylon. And if something is going to break, everybody thought this plastic part was going to break. Well, from my chair one, I can tell you this is not going to break. So it's a strong part, it's durable, and it's, I believe, it's nylon 66. What the 66 stands for, I don't have a clue. Then we go to the top. Well, as you can see, it's partly made out of a mesh fabric, and it's made out of a other fabric. And Helinox is not very open on what kind of materials they're using for the table itself, for the tabletop itself. But I believe this is a very strong Cordura. It's also on this part. There are some supporting poles here and there and there and there as well. So the tabletop is very strong and durable, as I've experienced. The funny thing about, because of this is a mesh, that if you spill some water or whatever you spill, it just drains right through to the ground. I also said already about the cup holders. I hope you can see them a bit clearly. They're also made out of mesh, so that means they're a bit elastic, so you can put quite big cups in there. And if you spill there something when you pour your coffee in, for example, it will also drain, which is good. Then to the bottom part, the feet, they're quite wide. They fit very well on grass, rocky grounds, and they don't wear down very easily, and they don't break, and they don't come off as well. That's about the materials. Hey, and this is where the magic happens. All of a sudden, I'm in a Helinox Chair 1. Because, of course, the Table 1 is designed together with the Helinox Chair 1. And it's got something to do with sizing. As you can see, the height, it's 39 centimeters, which is perfectly if you're having a Helinox Chair 1. It's just really comfortable. The size of the table itself, I did not mention that. It's 60 centimeters long and 40 centimeters wide. So it's quite big. Now, for Helinox Table 1, there is also a hardtop available. And Helinox says that it's easy if you want to use some heavier stuff on the surface. For example, your computer. Well, to be honest, I've been using this table with my laptop, and as far as strong, it works. As far as economics, ergonomics, I'm not too sure, because to be honest, I'd rather type with the laptop, that's why it's a laptop, on my lap and type like this and not having the table for this. On to the conclusion, how do I rate the Helinox Table 1? Well, it's lightweight, it's very packable, it's very sturdy, and with the experience from my Helinox chairs, I will state this will last very, very long time. And I like the clever design of the Table 1. There's only one little disadvantage, and that's the price. It's €124.95, and that's quite a lot of money for such a small table. But I think it's worth every euro cent. So I rate the Helinox Table 1 at 5 stars. I hope you liked the video and that it was useful to you, and if it was, please give it a like or leave a comment below. And you know, I'm doing this for free, so please follow me on Instagram, like my Facebook page, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, because I really, really need more followers. And this t-shirt, yeah, it's red, it says Lundhax. I bought it in the Lundhax shop in Sweden, because that's where I'm in holiday now. And it's a really a fantastic summer here. So I maintain my summer feeling. Cheers. Ciao.